Amazon Products You Need, Part 69 of 100. This is a firework light bulb. This thing is absolutely beautiful.
Amazon Bedroom Favorites. Never spill a coffee or drink again with this anti-slip coaster. Peel off the protective layer and stick where you like. The coaster stays put so you can't accidentally bump your drink off. It also comes with an adapter to fit soda cans. To remove, simply turn and lift. If you work from home, the bed shelf is for you. It takes seconds to install and it fits your computer, phone, and other essentials to work from your bed. This item is also perfect for small space living. Link in bio to shop all products.
Amazon Favorites, Part 32. This label maker allows you to 100% customize your labels using an app. You can do so many things with it, including adding icons, borders, and your own images. I used an image of my car here. They also sell a variety of differently colored labels, including this transparent one, so that you can make it stand out even more.
Amazon Favorites, Part 44. This little train humidifier is perfect for your desk or your bedside table. Press the button at the top to turn on. The sounds only last for a minute and the lights will turn off after an hour. The humidifier itself will shut off after 4 hours. This would be a great stocking stuffer. Link in bio.
So for everyone asking what this cute thing is,
it's a speaker, but it does a lot more than that.
Things TikTok made me buy that I actually use, part one. First up is my pink Logitech keyboard and mouse. I love the aesthetic that they both give my desk and they're so cute. Second is this set of hot curlers from the brand Remington. These give me such amazing bouncy curls and they're so easy to use. You just pop them in, you do your makeup while you're getting ready, and your hair looks amazing afterward. Part three is this fun little jewelry organizer. You can use it for traveling, but I also use it to keep pieces I don't use as often. It has a spot for holding your necklaces, a little pouch for accessories, an earring back holder, as well as this little ring holder and a zipper pouch.
Amazon Car Favorites. The Rose Gold Chrome Emergency Kit comes in handy for unforeseen situations with 75 essential rescue supplies, and it's small enough to fit in your glove compartment for easy access. The Rose Gold Car Registration and Documents Holder keeps all your important paperwork in one place for easy access. Link in bio to shop all these products.
Amazon Favorites Bedroom Essentials. My favorite item on my nightstand table is my night carafe. I usually get thirsty at night and I no longer need to walk downstairs to the kitchen to get a glass of water. It's designed to keep the water and glass clean for days. Follow Instagram for more tips.
Random thing I got from Amazon.
Okay, this is a literal camera meant for toddlers, but it takes the cutest photos.
So tiny and cute, and this is what it looks like when you're taking a photo. It also takes video, which I did not know until recently.
And then to get the photos, it comes with an SD card that you can put into your laptop and save them.
Actually obsessed, I think it turned out so good, so here's some of my photos I took.
Okay, but just imagine how fun this would be in the summer with your friends, and they turn out so good. It's $20, and I would recommend. Okay, bye!
Amazon Favorites, Part 23. This is a sustainable double-edged razor. So instead of buying a new razor every time you're done with it, here you just change the blade. The blades come in these little paper packs and all you do is slide it in and twist it back on. There's a bit of a learning curve with it, but once you get used to it, you get a nice and clean shave.
Amazon Favorites, episode 96. This little light is so cool. To turn it off, simply just pull the little magnetic ball down. And then to turn it on, just lift it back up. Seriously, the coolest gift.
This chafing balm goes on clear and perfect for any area that rubs together. It's cruelty-free and made with plant-derived ingredients. This beauty blender holder can hold two dry or one wet beauty blender and has slits at the bottom so your beauty blender can dry. These beauty blenders are also on Amazon, absorb minimal product, and last up to 6 months. Save money at the salon and soak off your gel or dip nails with these soak-off caps. They come in a pack of 10. Get every last drop out of your favorite beauty products with these makeup spatulas. Every pack comes in a variety of lengths. Link in bio to shop.
Amazon haul.
The first thing I got was this super adorable little diary, and it comes with a lock and a key. Also, this super cute pencil comes with it too. So I just turn the key and then it unlocks. This is just so cute, and I love the little pen. Then I got two rolls of the kind of like famous trendy wallpaper, and I'm gonna put it on this wall right here. It's gonna look so cute. I got these two ice molds and I'm going to show you why. So basically you pour the water in the top and then put this in the freezer. And once it's done, it's going to have like a perfect circle ice ball. And I'm going to use this to ice my face because I always ice my face in the morning. And this is going to make it so it's not like cold and you can hold it and use it all over your face. All right, now we're gonna put up the wallpaper and I'll show you guys at the end.
All right, this is just a little before. Okay, oh my God, I'm obsessed with it. It looks so cute.
Hi, you guys. I wanted to share with you 5 favorite Amazon products that will change your life. First up, we have this ice roller. You roll it on your face in the morning and night, and it helps with breakouts and inflammation. Next up are these Tinkle razors. I use these to shave the peach fuzz on my face, so I use them so I don't get a unibrow, and on my upper lip and anywhere else that you get peach fuzz. Next, we have these colorful iPhone cases. You guys always ask me about where I get my iPhone cases, and the answer is Amazon, and they're also super affordable. These pens truly hit different. They write so well. They're all black ink. They're just cute colors on the outside, but they're aesthetically pleasing, and I just love them. Lastly, we have this tongue scraper. It's stainless steel, and you use it to scrape your tongue every morning. It basically gets rid of all the white film, gross stuff on your tongue. It will make your breath feel so fresh, and your mouth will feel so clean.
Amazon Favorites episode 69.
This is Mega Fundo. It's squishy, it's a fun sensory experience, and it is totally and completely mess-free.
If you're stressed, you definitely need this. Amazon Beauty Must-Haves Part 5. This gets any color off of your makeup brushes in seconds. Here's a quick swatch so you guys know there's actually product on it, but you just have to swirl it a couple times and it completely erases all of the pigment. This storage container for your makeup sponges, it comes in the cutest colors and the quality is identical to the name brand ones, if not better. These seamless hair ties are so soft and they won't crease or break your hair. I have thick, long hair and this is the only way I can stand to wear a high pony.
Amazon Favorites, Part 15. If you enjoy reading books and you live with other people, this gadget is for you. It acts as a light for your book and it has 2 brightnesses. You can flip the light around and use it as a flashlight. And lastly, it serves as a bookmark. It's also easy to charge as it plugs right into a USB port.
Amazon Finds Part 14, let's organize our spices. So I found these 2.5-ounce airtight spice jars. They're bamboo lids and glass jars, really cute. They come with labels, but I found these labels, which I liked a little bit more. So this is our current setup, which is not bad. It's just in the pantry and I went in something a little bit closer. I do love that rack though. So this drawer drove me nuts. I'm just gonna clean it out and this is where they're gonna go. So I love the minimalistic look of these labels that I got, and I love that if you mess up, you can just peel it off and then restick it without any issues. They come printed with a ton of different spices and blank ones that you can add and expiration dates. And the spice jars are glass. They come in a set of 20. Then I grabbed this spice drawer liner. It comes in a 10-foot roll. It comes with a little measuring tape so you can measure it out perfect. Now I did notice since it was rolled, it wouldn't lay flat. So I just got command hook tabs and stuck them on the back and they stuck perfectly. Then I put all my spices in and gave it a little test to make sure when opening and closing they didn't move. It was perfect. What do you think?
Okay, now I gotta go order
Amazon Favorites for my home office. This little glass cloud predicts the weather. Filled with a special liquid that responds to changes in the atmosphere, it's supposed to predict the forecast.
Wouldn't it be nice if we could wake up in the morning when the day is new? And after having spent the day together, hold each other close the whole night through. Happy times together we've been spending. I wish that every kiss was now.
Amazon Favorites Part 2, and it's available in Canada as well. It is a mini ring light that goes on top of your phone, and it has so many different settings, so it's perfect to get that perfect photo or when taking stories, and I love it that it's a cat.
Amazon Favorites. If you drink any kind of protein or collagen drink in the morning, this one's for you. It does all the work for you. It's an electric shaker that gets rid of all the lumps and residue in your drinks. I use it every morning with my collagen powder. It's linked on my blog under Amazon Favorites.
Amazon Office Favorites Part 4. I absolutely love these glass mugs that are perfect for hot or cold drinks. They come in a pack of 6 and look so elegant on your desk. I love to put mine on my mug warmer, which keeps my coffee hot all morning long. And the next item is this blush and rose gold iPhone stand. I love to put my phone on it to take Zoom calls and meetings. It looks so cute on my desk. The next item is this electric candle lighter. It's battery powered and so easy to use. And the last item is this security stamp to cover up my address. Link in bio to shop all
things you didn't know you needed from Amazon, Part 1.
This Bluetooth speaker is one of the cutest things I've ever seen. It's in the shape of a purse. You can make phone calls from it too. It's so lightweight, fits in the palm of your hand. The sound quality is incredible.
This is so satisfying and would have saved me from cleaning up so many messes in college. This is a silicone pot or pan cover that keeps all your water from boiling over. This stopper is heat resistant, dishwasher safe, and made of BPA-free silicone, and it can fit any pan that has a diameter from 6 to 10.5 inches. It's microwave safe, reusable, and now you have one less thing to worry about in the kitchen.
Are you always dropping your phone like my husband? If so, then you need this tether. It works with any phone case. Just put the anchor ring through the hole of your phone case and put your phone case back on as usual. You can clip the carabiner to your belt loop, or you can clip it to itself and wear it around your wrist. Link can be found in my profile under Amazon Gadgets.
Amazon Kitchen Favorites. If you love peanut or almond butter, you'll love this stir that mixes top, middle, bottom, and sides of your peanut butter in one easy motion. It also comes with a scraper to easily clean your gadget once you're done using. This tool lets you thinly slice onions, meat, tomatoes, potatoes, and heads of lettuce, and it's dishwasher safe. This oil mister ensures you control your oil when you're cooking, baking, or grilling. You can put any type of oil in this device. Link in bio to shop all products you see in today's video.
Brianna's Amazon Favorites Part 3. So if you're a germaphobe like me, then you need this. This little device sterilizes your toothbrushes using a UVC light, which is studied to kill germs and viruses. So you just pop your toothbrush in facing the UV light, and when you close it, you'll see the light at the top, which means it's sterilizing. It also comes with a stand, but since I have an electric toothbrush, I just keep mine standing up. So after 5 minutes of sterilizing, the light will turn off, and that's it. It's all clean, like for Part 4.
Amazon Favorites, episode 126. This little pillow has completely changed the way I sleep at night in the best way possible. It is made with water. What? That's right. It's half memory foam or fiber, and then half water. And it makes it quickly and easily conform to your head to give you a restful night's sleep with no neck pain. Comes with a funnel, it's easy to fill, and it's my absolute favorite thing ever.
Random things I got on Amazon, part 2. And if you guys want a part 3, just let me know in the comments.
Not even gonna lie to y'all, TikTok made me buy this too, but basically what it is just a wireless phone charger for your car, and it clips on your vent, and I'm about to show y'all how it works.
I also want to mention this does come in a few colors, like this one is gold on the packaging, but I actually got the silver one, but now I'm gonna show y'all how it works.
Alright, so there's two little sensors down here, and how it works is whenever you set your phone in front of it, it detects it, and when you set it in there, it closes, and as y'all can see, it is charging. And I actually ended up paying about $25, I think it was, for that one. And I think it's worth it compared to one of these crappy ones that are probably going to end up breaking within like 2 weeks of having it. You know what I'm saying? Overall, I highly recommend.
Things from Amazon you actually need. This defrosting tray is amazing and I use it all the time. So check this out. This chicken is frozen and it's 2 pieces of chicken. So this is the results after 15 minutes. After another 20 minutes, I was able to take the 2 pieces of chicken apart.
If you ask me, this is better than putting it in the microwave or in hot water.
I do not know why so many people get the skylight when you can get this instead. There's so many more colors and settings, and there's a built-in speaker, and it's just so much cooler. The best part is that this is literally cheaper too, and if you're interested, the link's in my bio. Exactly why you like me. Up inside, like the
4th of July, whenever you're Amazon Favorites, Part 30. This is my home soap that kills 99.99% of germs and bacteria with 2 UVC lights. It only takes 10 minutes and can sanitize bigger household items like iPads, remotes, game controllers, and other everyday items. There are 2 USB charging ports to charge your devices while sanitizing. Link in bio under Gadgets and tell me in the comments what in your home needs to be sanitized.
Amazon Beauty Favorites Part 19. I had to see what all the hype was with this brush cleaner. It claims that it dries in seconds, disinfects, and is rinse-free. I absolutely hate the process of washing brushes, so this was a quick yes for me. It says to just dip it quickly and then wipe it with a cloth, so I couldn't believe this actually worked. All of my foundation is completely off, and it dried after like 15 seconds, plus it smells like vanilla.
I have random small damages and holes in my walls from hanging items and moving furniture around, so I found this 3-in-1 repair applicator and it was super easy to use and quick drying. Definitely recommend this product. The link is in my profile.
Amazon FinSpec Went Viral Part 2 Oil Diffuser. LED mirrors. Soap dispenser. Pampas grass.
These collapsible travel containers come in a pack of four for under $10 and also come with cute labels to add to the caps. These clear and blush toiletry bags come in a pack of three for $10 and easily let you organize. This mini portable charger is the size of lipstick, easily fits into a purse, and you'll never go searching for an electrical outlet when you travel. This hard case jewelry organizer has four layers of storage and easily snaps together. Link in bio to shop.
Amazon favorites, part 52. How cute are these little glass jars that are perfect to store your salt and oil? Just twist the top to use the spoon or the brush. They also come with sticker labels and an extra spoon. The link can be found in my profile.
This kitchen gadget allows you to separate the egg whites from the yolk in seconds and without a mess, and it's dishwasher safe. This ice tray makes ice cubes for your water bottle or soda. Its silicone design makes getting the ice out really easy. These multi-use mats come in a pack of five for $6. It's microwave, oven, and dishwasher safe and can be used for so many purposes around the kitchen. You can use these as a trivet, splatter guard, jar opener, utensil holder, coaster, and pot holder, and they're super easy to clean. This 2-in-1 bowl and colander allows you to easily wash your fruits and veggies. Link in bio to shop all products.
Amazon car favorites, part 3. This 9-in-1 tool is something that every car owner should have. It measures tire pressure and it has two flashlights. It has tools to break your window and cut your seat belts in case of an emergency. Secondly is this Kleenex box. It clamps on either side of the visor for easy Kleenex access.
Amazon must-haves you didn't know you need. A personal favorite of mine is this bagel slicer. I love the gold little detail. It matches my entire kitchen. And voila, we have sliced bagel. Link in bio under kitchen must-have. Follow Instagram for more.
Amazon kitchen favorites. This cereal bowl ensures your cereal never gets soggy ever again. This gadget will pit your strawberries in just a few seconds and also makes them really easy to fill when you're baking. This tool instantly slices your bananas, cutting down on prep time, and these mini cutting boards are perfect for cutting smaller items like lemons and limes. Link in bio to shop all products in today's video.
Amazon gadgets I love. This gadget is actually a mini handheld vacuum. It's great for cleaning up small messes around your house when you don't want to take out your regular vacuum. It's super lightweight and sleek, wireless and portable. And when you're done using it, you can stand it up or hang.
Anyone else out there tired of those nasty old sponges? I came across these on Amazon. They're reusable sponges. They're pretty much the same size as a normal sponge, but the cool part about it is that you can use them and then you can just throw them in your laundry and wash them, and they get into the cups really nice. I love this thing. I give this thing a 10 out of 10. Really recommend.
Amazon favorites, episode 85. Watch closely. Can you see it? These are water cubes. They start off teeny tiny and then grow up to 200 times their size. You can dye them different fun colors, but my favorite is the magic trick. So fun.
Amazon summer favorites. Stay extra hydrated with these hydration multiplier mixes. One packet of liquid IV in 16 ounces of water can provide the same hydration as drinking 2 to 3 bottles of water. When you're not using them, they come with a resealable bag to store. These mosquito repellent bracelets are DEET-free and come in a pack of 10 for under $10. This bug bite tool removes insect venom and saliva from most insect bites in 10 seconds. Place the tool over your bug bite and suction. It's painless to use and kid-friendly. Link in bio to shop all products.
Amazon kitchen favorites. First up is this mini chopper. It's perfect for chopping up various vegetables for salads and stir fries. And if you feel like getting fancy, it also works well for fish tartare.
These shower steamers are like bath bombs, but for people who love showers. They release essential oils, and one tablet can last you a few showers. This Bluetooth shower speaker gives you up to 10 hours of playtime and attaches through a powerful suction cup, and comes in a few different colors. If you have little to no shelf space in your shower, these adhesive hooks are perfect for holding onto your razor and other toiletries. This flip-it device attaches to any bottle and ensures you get every last drop out of your favorite products. Link in bio to shop. Amazon home gadgets you'll love. If you own and use this type of outlet protector, you know it's bulky, takes up floor space, and you only get to use about half the outlets provided. Instead, try this multi-plug outlet. Its unique design ensures you can use every outlet available, doesn't take up floor space, and includes two USB adapters in the front. It's also a smart nightlight with a dawn to dusk sensor and 3 levels of adjustable brightness. You can also turn the nightlight option off. Link in bio to shop this exact product.
Amazon favorites for your kitchen. This is a spaghetti maker. Perfect for college kids that may not have a stove, or if you just don't want to get out the pots and pans, toss your spaghetti in. Add 10 ounces of water. Pop in the microwave for 12 minutes. Use the lid to strain and voila.
I got another package.
It's already open. Now, you might ask what this is. It's an ice cube maker. We all know that cold water is superior to warm water. So, once I figure out how this works, it makes pretty cool ice cubes.
I took it apart, so we're gonna clean it. I cleaned it and put it back together, and apparently you're just supposed to put water in this hole, and it fills itself. I don't know if this is gonna work. We're gonna try. Too much. So that's definitely not how you're supposed to do it?
The whole counter is full of water, so that's not how you're supposed to do it.
I read the directions, and that's how you're supposed to do it. We're gonna try again. I don't know what happened the first time, but it's working.
It's much later, and I just took it out of the freezer. It says it's supposed to push on the top, so... And then you're supposed to shake, and then open the top. Moment of truth. Nothing's coming out. I'll make part two.